Okay, next I am going to show you a Jira GitHub integration, specifically on the issue entity with Xlate integration solution. So on the left I have my GitHub environment and on the right I have my Jira environment. In this case it is specifically Jira software, but the tool works in any Jira product like Jira Service Management, Jira Core, Jira Business, whatever you want to use it. So I already have my configuration set up. So I'm going to first show you the result and then how you get to that result. My configuration is set up so that if I create a Jira issue, it automatically creates a GitHub issue. You can filter this out so that only specific issues are sent from Jira based on the issue type, label, priority, or any value that you want. It could also be the other way around, where you set up the triggers on GitHub and it automatically creates a Jira ticket from a GitHub ticket. After those two are in both ends, any update you make from any of the two ends will automatically flow to the other side. So I'm gonna go ahead and create an issue on Jira. I'll call it issue from Jira. I'll description test. Now I'm going to add a label example, so blah blah for this video purposes. I'll create the issue and now this should automatically create a GitHub issue. To check how that's going on the Jira environment, you can scroll down on the ticket and open this Xlate window. And here you will see what's the status of the synchronization. So it is loading and soon it should say if it's synchronized, in progress, or what's happening there. And it says it is already synchronized. Since I have GitHub credentials, I can click here and jump directly to the GitHub issue. And as you see it here, here's the title, issue from Jira, just like the title from GitHub, from Jira. And then the same description. Also, the label was synced, and now if I make a comment from GitHub or Jira, it will flow to the other side. So I'm going to make a quick comment from GitHub. And there's the comment from GitHub. The same would happen with any field that you want to synchronize. It doesn't only have to be title, description, and comments. It could be priority, status, issue type. All you have to do is a quick mapping in the Xlate configuration. So how do you download Xlate? You go to xlate.com. You click on integrations. And then you click on each of the tools that you want to synchronize. After you click on it, it will jump to the correct marketplace, and from there you will be able to download it and get the steps to configure it. But basically you will need to go to the on Jira to the connections section on Xlate, which you can get to it by clicking on the top right and then apps, and then from the connection section you'll be able to initiate a connection. Then you will need to accept it on GitHub. And from there, it's just configuring whatever field you want to synchronize. You have some that come out of the box, like title, description, comments, and attachments. So let me know what you think of this video in the comments. And yeah, I'll keep making this video so that you learn how to integrate other tools as well. Have a great day. Bye-bye.